children. Today I am going to start new lesson, unit first, poem, The Elephant. Now I am reading the lesson. The elephant's big, the elephant's green. The elephant walks 4 miles each day. His trunk is long and oh, what fun. When it comes out for a cake or bun. The elephant's beak, his ears are wide, his back is broad for all to ride. The elephant's beak is kind too. He carries the children round the zoo. See children, the elephant's beak. How is the elephant? The elephant is very big. Oh, very big. The elephant's gray. The elephant is gray in color. Which color? Gray in color. The elephant walks 4 miles each day. It walks 4 miles every day. His trunk is long. His trunk is very, very long. And oh, what fun when it comes out for a cake or bun. His trunk is very, very long. And when it takes out to eat cake or bun. When it takes out to eat cake or bun. The elephant's beak, his ears are wide, his back is broad for all to ride. In the elephant's ears are wide, wide means agar and big, agar matte enagide doddadagide, tumba doddadagide. It is rear, his back is broad, so many of us can sit on it. The elephant's ears are wide and big and his back is broad. So many of us can sit on it and go for a ride. The elephant's beak is kind too. He carries the children round the zoo. He carries the children round the zoo. We can sit on it and go for a ride. Though he is big. Very kind. The elephant is very kind animal also. He carries the little children carefully around the zoo. What do you do? He carries the children around the zoo. Say, wide meaning is broad. Wide meaning broad. Try to travel on. Try means to travel on. It is Savari Madu. Kind, helpful, caring. Kind means helpful and caring. See, here some rhyming words are there. First one, gray rhyming words. Day, gray. Fun, bun. Fun rhyming words, bun. White rhyming words, ride. Wide, ride. Two, zoo. Two rhyming words, zoo. Now, some opposite words. Big opposite word is small. Big, small. Day opposite word, night. Night. Out opposite, in. Come opposite word, go. Long, short.